going on here?
PKs. They've been searching us for weapons. Found our Molotovs and went apeshit, slaughtering everyone in sight. Looks like someone set us up.
Who? And where are the bombs for Alberto?
We managed to send some out. The couriers last reported near Star Square. Then silence.
Alberto, the charges are gone.
I'm going to the Star Square. That was their last check-in.
Oh. Oh, my.
Exactly.
Aiden.
Yeah.
Be careful. Someone sold us out. Find the charges. Without them, the plan cannot proceed.
Doing what I can. I'll be in touch.
Some fight.
The PKs ambushed your transport?
They searched everyone and everything. Eventually, they found the bomb. Someone tipped them off.
And they took everything?
Dunno. Suddenly, something scared them off.
Wait, what? Where are the charges? Hey!
They were in the yard. Come on. Maybe they didn't steal all of them. Lucky few, the infected showed up. Everyone scattered, probably leaving the bombs behind. Don't know why they didn't steal them. They were right under their noses. Morons.
Fucking hell.
Thank you.
Alberto, I have the charges.
Wonderful! Excellent! So what are you waiting for? Come back!
Here I come.
Yeah.
Where's your father?
There you are. Only two?
PKs took the rest.
Damn, triple damn. Because of that traitor, our plan is in danger. We must act quickly.
No, nitrates. We need fertilizer. Then we can make more explosives. The old night runners, they've got everything.
I know a guy. Lives on a rooftop.
Killian.
Hakon's friend, Killian?
Yes, Killian.
Another way, thank.
Aiden, without those nitrates, we're as screwed as a fire.
Water! We have water! Only that boy would turn things around.
Killian, it's Aiden.
I don't know how to thank you. Will this do?
There? Killian! Bingo. Alberto? There's Hakon. Back then, everyone. Vincenzo. I can barely hear you.
The PKs. They raided my place. I can't talk. The traitor. He sold us all out. Aiden, Dad, went ahead to the windmill. Meet him there. I meet you when I can. Just make sure that fertilizer gets to my dad.
Okay, I'll do my best. Just come quick. Think that's a good idea?
We have no choice, Aiden. Hurry, please. This plan means everything to my dad.
Me,
please. I don't know if you noticed, but Dad's kind of this one. He always wanted to do something big.
That's exactly what I'm afraid of.
I'll stay with you on the radio.
Hello? Vincenzo? Hello?
David! Did you hear?
Vincenzo, I can't hear you. What? What do I have to do? I brought the fertilizer. Are you sure you got this?
Of course I'm sure. And if I don't know something, I can ask Vincenzo.
The windmill's causing too much interference. The radio doesn't work.
Ah. Then I'll figure it out myself. It's as easy as pie.
And you're certain?
He explained everything to me. Relax! We'll do... Me and you will do... No reason we won't do just...
Fine.
Like I said, easy as pie. The bombs are ready. You're up. Take the charges and secure them to the spots Vincenzo marked for us.
Planting bombs. Ugh, what could go wrong? Easy as pie, right?
Yes, precisely. Like I said, easy as pie. The bombs are ready.
Yeah, give me a minute.
We need to see the plan through to the end.
Ugh.
Mate, this is what happens when things just automatically just do it themselves. The bomb has been planted. Dave. At least everyone's got the same fashion sense with all these boxes and whatnot. All looking the same. Wonder what's on top top. What's on top top? Top top. Mate, there better be some of the best, better be like the best weapon on the game on top of this tower since I'm about to blow it up. Game did it again, I just went to the side. Hey. There's literally nothing up here. Great idea. Yeah, yeah, great idea. But well, at least I'm back here.
Explosives are in place.
Time for the firework. Would you like the honors?
I know how much this means to... it doesn't look like it did much. The windmill's still standing. Hey, look, the rotor's still spinning.
Vincenzo's calculations. They must be off. I'll have it fixed. And if... Gotta see this through. It's my fault.
What are you doing? An armed bomb?
Before the PKs get here. Giving you an arm... We can't rely on radio detonation.
What now? Alright, how much time do I have? But where am I supposed to...
Where? You... And plant it on...
Leave it by the base of the windmill?
No! That will accomplish nothing!
Right in the middle of the windmill?
I can finish my own sentences. Thank you very much. On the...
To the very...
The bombs take...
I've just fucking been on roof. At least it's bringing me the supplies, though. Better. Oh dear. Oh dear. Whoops. I think I'm dead. Let's go.
faster.
Mate. I think we're good as dead. Yeah, just stay in mid it. The game just... I reckon I would have done it. I just stayed in the spot where I was still fucking moving. I'm dead. Climb up the fucking thing! Jeez! Yeah, just keep diving, it's fine. I'm gonna say, can't I just kill myself because I ain't gonna fucking do it. I should have just climbed it and just jumped off because this is just taking the piss. Here you go, man. Here you go. I'm gonna say, I'm pretty sure you can climb the metal bars, but the game just wouldn't climb the metal bars. don't think I'm gonna make it. No, I'm not. I'm not gonna make it. At least it blow up. At least it blow up on top. Climb up. Jesus fuck.
Come on, come on, come on. Faster.
Go on.
No way, so if I did actually plant it, it would have done the obviously the cutscene.
Hello? Hey, Alberto? Come on. You sons of bitches.
What have you done to him?
You want to see?
Ready, asshole! Yeah. Stay put, you piece of shit! Gonna climb on you!
When? What? No. That's... What?
And we got him good. Without you, the windmill would still be standing.
Almost like the fireworks in 90.
And you'll just keep getting older.
Quit the bullshit. Ed, I know what they think of me. Of course I know.
That's thanks to you, Hope.
No. Thanks to Vincenzo, okay? They laugh at him. Laugh because of me. They won't laugh anymore. See, his old man's, Force the peacekeepers promise me.
All right.
Oh, and tell him.
That's okay.
That I'm proud. never told.
I'll tell him for you.
Hey, Aiden. Nice fireworks show you put on. Now it's time to blow this popsicle stand.
I can't. One thing I still have to take care of.
You don't get it. There's no time to waste. We can make our way to the center now. Everyone's too busy to notice.
I promised Alberto I'd tell his son something for him.
Do you want to finish your business or play shepherd, spreading the good word?
Well, it's bad news, Hakan. Alberto is dead.
I see. But the metro is empty. There might never be another chance like this. Are you sure?
I have to go find Vincenzo, Hakan. I promised.
A night fucking errand. Hurry. Remember Sarah and Yana. Find me at their place when you're done. If you're still alive. So it was Carl who betrayed them.
I'd call that a wrap. All cleaned up.
Didn't put up much of a fight.
Yeah, because they're cowards. Told you before.
What about the prisoners? Throw them in the dungeon?
Unless you feel like banging them first. Look. It's Chubbs.
They killed Chubbs?
Looks like it. But only him, I think.
We gotta tell Anderson.
Yeah, but where is she?
Should have been here ages ago. I'll look for her.
Oh,
We got orders yet?
Man, Anderson's still not here?
What did he ask if I...
Attack, man! Attack!
You're free.
I thought it was over, man.
I can't believe Carl betrayed us.
Fuck, Pilgrim. At first I thought you gave us up. But Carl...
If it wasn't for him, the Peacekeepers wouldn't have attacked. But he fled right after the blast.
There are more on the upper level.
Okay, I'll go there. You run. Hey.
Aiden?
Yeah, don't be scared. It's safe now.
Thank you.
Hey, Sophie. So where's Vincenzo?
Aiden, watch out!
Rosen!
Aiden's gonna pay me hella gold for you!
Run!
Shit! Oh. Guy wasn't even worth a golden shower. Get up, Aiden.
Thanks, man.
That makes us even.
It's not over yet.
Aiden! Aiden! Come on, you coward! Come down and fight!
You better get out of here, Anderson. You're on bizarre turf. Look, tell Aiden there's still time to call this off.
Why would he do that? We're winning. You're stupider than I thought. Come down and fight. And stop using your bizarre buddies as human shields!
Aiden, no!
I see something I shouldn't be seeing. Here comes...
I'm gonna kill you and torch this place.
Aiden, we have reports that Aider's men are retreating. The plan worked. We took out their lights and the infected tore them to pieces. They don't stand a chance without him. Aider withdrew his men. They're in the metro tunnels. We're not getting to the center that way. Carl betrayed us. He's the one who went to the Peacekeepers and warned them. Claimed he wanted to prevent bloodshed, but made things worse. But now, I run the bazaar. And I promise, we will defeat Aitor. And I will take you to the Central Loop.
Sophie runs the bazaar! For Sophie!
And know how many PK creeps it takes to screw in a light bulb? None!
because they're too dead to screw anything.
Alberto's dead.
Don't be a buzzkill, Aiden.
Yeah.
I'm serious. He was killed taking down the windmill.
How'd it happen?
We put Vincenzo's plan into motion, but then Alberto had to go in his son's place. Sacrificed himself to blow up the windmill.
Fuck me.
To Alberto!
To Alberto!
So, where's Vincenzo?
He's outside. Look around.
Vincenzo.
We did it, Aiden! My dad!
Your father wanted me to tell you, he's always been proud of you. Very proud.
What? Why are you telling me?
He died, Vincenzo. Died for the bazaar.
Was he in pain when he died?
No, he was all smiles. Because of you. And because he was able to carry out your plan.
Thanks for being there with him, Aiden.
Your dad kicked ass, Vincenzo.
Yeah, Alberto's all right. Hell of a craftsman.
For a loser, you mean. For a failure. That's what you used to say.
If only we had more like Alberto, the PKs would have been gone ages ago. You, go in and check on Vincenzo. Now! You did a frickin' awesome job, Aiden. We'll beat the PK, and we'll help you get to the center. You're one of us now, brother. You're part of the Bazaar family.
Thanks, Barney. Good luck.
Good luck, Pilgrim.